thinking on roommates. Influences. Influences. Poor pads. Influences. So you talk to the birds because no one would listen. Oh, signor, fa di me uno strumento della tua pace, dove odio faccio un porto l'amore, dove offesa ti porti perdoni, dove discordia ti porti perdoni, dove discordia ci porti l'unione. Dove è dubbio ci porti fede, fede. Dove è errore ci porti la verità. Dove è speranza, no? Ci porti la speranza. Dove è tristezza ci porti la gioia. Dove sono le tenebre ci porti la luce. O maestro, se ci non cerci tanto, essere consolato quanto consolare, essere compreso quanto comprendere, essere amato quanto amare, porci sì e dando cessi e riservi, perdonando cessi e perdonati, morendo ci sei resuscita a vita eterna. That was given to me by at the square at Assisi in Italy, the gypsy lady. See, wolf of Gubbio. Something of beauty. Well, this is my son, and that's the point of this little story. Okay. My former wife would never send pictures of him. That's all I've got. Okay. August, September 2001. She's an evil woman, my former wife. That's all I've got. Joke. It's absurd. My parents, they're smart. Johannesburg Airport, and then this is my little table. We Barons again. That's saying that the big one, I don't want to blow up, is that one. And this is a beautiful lady, isn't she? For my passport. And then this, because I love Highland cattle. Scottish. Very naughty lot of the old Scots. And then this is Saint-Pierre. So there's quite a lot of St. Francis aimed at all tears in there, isn't to there. Those are like my little family. Anyway, there we are, such is life. Ah, no music. I meant to put some music in. I'm not sure we have.
Four centuries ago, when the residents of the Royal Mount went to church, they have sung not songs or hymns, but psalms.
Just got like hell.
That psalm singing tradition has been refreshed.
See the red counters in the centre, okay.
New translations, one of which is sung for us now by the Scottish.